Well, first at the pigs stable of Straathof, we did guerrilla gardening. So we planted some trees and bushes and plants on a plot where they want to extend the pig farm. So it goes from 10,000 to 18,000 pigs. There we had a lot of banners. It was really colorful. The local people at the farm in the beginning, they were saying, yeah, no, you can't be here. This will cause diseases for the pigs, but I think the pigs that are inside already have quite some diseases. We were there with the people, with the banners, with the pictures, and then we moved towards the local town here, where we handed out flyers on the way. We talked to neighbors, we talked to people about the situation, and we heard that there are a lot of local complaints. So now we are at the school, at the supermarket square, with the samba music that we had, the kids from the school got really enthusiastic. The clowns were having a lot of fun. And yeah, so I think it's GM soy crops in South America are causing a lot of impact for the local populations that have to go from their lands. Soy is being imported into Europe for the meat industry. And they use it as fodder for millions of pigs, cows, chickens, and so on. This is an interest industry that is getting bigger and bigger, so the small farmers locally also in Europe can't compete anymore. About around 200,000 a year are also disappearing in Europe. And on top of this, for the local population, it causes a lot of pollution. The people that are around these pig stables, they have a lot of damage from the smell, but also pollution of water.